Hi there, I'm Gary with AB&R, and today I want to talk about the most common RFID applications that are requested of our clients. We're often able to use our Zebra RFID technologies to keep track of items such as asset tracking, and that could be IT equipment, servers, tools, cribs, all kinds of equipment that they're using in totes, and that could even be used for personnel or ID badging as a very, very important asset of your business. They're used for controlling access. RFID tags can be used for condition monitoring, and what I mean by that is temperature sensing for movement of a product to see if it's on the move. Our companies are also using those in the supply chain, and so those are being used for things like inventory management, for advanced shipment verification, and for cross-docking, and for the speed of receiving products and putting products away. Also used for counterfeit prevention to make sure you have an authentic product that's being received and shipped out. And also one of the more common ones we're seeing lately has been yard management for tracking fleet, vehicles, and trailers in a yard. So if you have any questions, don't hesitate to contact us. We're the RFID experts, so you don't have to be.